Parents, listen up. Before you get on your child's case about not finding work, remember, these days it's hard to find a job. Just 26% of teens aged 16 to 19 had a job in 2011, but that number has plunged. 11 years earlier, 45% of teens had a job. This data comes from the Brookings Institution, which also says the current teenage employment level is the lowest on record in the post-World War II era. The situation isn't that much better for college kids. Look at 20 to 24-year-olds. 61% of them had a job in 2011, compared to 72% in 2000. Most likely to be out of work? Lower-income young adults, men and blacks. Brookings Institution says there are a few issues at play, and one of them is the educational system. The group says high schools should do a better job preparing students for college, possibly by offering dual enrollment. Some high schools allow students to go to a local university for classes for part of the day. But college isn't for everybody. Brookings says job training should be a big emphasis, including two-year degrees or apprenticeships. Regardless of what changes are made, the good news is that as the economy gets better, job opportunities should increase. I'm Allison Kosick in New York.